लोकेशन आलो
हाँ ठीक है इधर
हो जाओ
फिर आप
पंद्रह मिनटाचं काम आहे काही नाही
तुम्ही
पहिले लोकलने इन्फिल्ट्रेट करून घेऊ एक सुई जाईल काही ना सी वी आर इन्फिल्ट्रेटिंग एरिया ओके जस्ट कीप ऑन एस्पिरेटिंग एंड गो ऑन इन्फिल्ट्रेटिंग See, these are two heads of sternocleidomastoid. Okay, so we have to go through this triangle, this triangular notch. So this triangular notch is our landmark. Okay, so here we have just infiltrated local anesthesia. Relax, Raj. सो ऑलवेज स्क्रब फ्रॉम इनसाइड टू आउटसाइड एज अ थंब रूल फ्रॉम सेंटर टू पेरिफेरी सिंपल नीडल देने काफी नीडल सिरिंजी देने सो प्रायर टू गो थ्रू दैट ओरिजिनल लॉन्ग नीडल वी शुड ऑलवेज लोकेट लैंडमार्क एनएस वी हैव टू गो टुवर्ड निप्पल ओके Just look at this triangle. Okay, these are two heads of sternocleidomastoid. My one finger is in the triangle. I am just going toward nipple. See, the time you go toward nipple, you just look at this flow of blood, and you can see this is venous flow only, because this is no gush like arterial flow. So this is only venous flow. So using the smaller needle will cause less trauma. The original needle will always cause more trauma. If we are locating through original needle and we are failing to locate, it will cause more trauma. So better to use smaller needle.
सर आपने कौन सा ये अप्रोच लिया है ये वो?
ये देखो, वी आर गोइंग थ्रू आईजीवी, ओके, सो द टाइम वी आर गोइंग फ्रॉम, आइडियली वी शुड गो फॉर राइट फर्स्ट. देर आर वेरी लेस चांसेस दैट वी आर नॉट सक्सेसफुल टू राइट, वी कैन हैव अनदर अप्रोच, बट आईजीवी वेर एवर वी आर गोइंग, बीइंग राइट हैंडेड, दिस इज राइट, दिस अप्रोच इज इजियर फॉर समवन हु इज पुटिंग आईजीवी.
So this is
this guide wire. I am just going inside. Okay. Now once I am in, I'll use gauze for precision so that the needle should not move. So you just notice that I didn't remove that small needle till end. The reason was that was helping me to guide the large bore needle only. Okay. So now I know this guide wire inside. You can check for changes in ECG actually. There were some slight changes, transient changes that we couldn't record. The time this guide wire touches your right side of the heart, there are some transient changes that are indicative at that are indicative of guide wire being in the heart. So I'll give some nick here so that the dilator should pass easily. See, patient has sufficient anesthesia, local anesthesia, is not feeling any discomfort. So go for rotatory motion whenever you are putting dilator in. Go for some sort of rotatory motion like this. At least halfway dilator should be passed in. And then take it out. Now this is what, two-way, three-way HD cath.
We should flush it with something. We should.
Yeah, we should flush it priorly to see patency. Actually, so there's no need. Actually, company packed HD cats are always, in my experience, never it's been there. But we should always check for patency before even going for procedure.
Okay.
That should be your routine practice. So we are just showing procedure over here. थोड़ा त्रास हो गया था. बस थोड़ा त्रास हो गया. Never throw the guide wire at once, okay? So that if you want to take, or some problem is there, you can use the same guide wire. So check the free flow of the blood. Always clear the lumen. बस बस झालं दादा, थोडं ढिलं सोडून द्या, काय देऊ, हलकं सोडत आहो, पूर्ण नको कराल मला, हलकं सोडा, हलकं ढिलं सोडून द्या, आता हलकं
झालंच आहे ते,
करून द्या वर पडदा, करून द्या त्यांना वर, झालंच आहे, फक्त आता टाके लागतील त्याला, बस झालं,
मान हलू का, मान खाली,
आता फक्त टाके लागतील त्याला, झालं. Check for all three lumens.
डालते हैं
फ्लश करेंगे ना,
फ्लश कर दो, डाल दे उसमें,
ये अपन निकाल देंगे, एडिट कर देंगे.
Now I checked all three lumens, okay, and we will just place it in position with the help of sutures and see, right from the beginning we went through this triangle which is made by we went through this triangle made by sternocleidomastoid muscle, okay, we went toward nipple at first attempt. If your landmarks are okay, at first attempt only you will see the gush of blood, and venous blood are totally different and you can identify it at one stroke only. If in some instance you suspect that it's arterial or something, you can send for immediate arterial blood gas sampling to see whether it is venous or arterial. Okay, in some instances, in emergencies, whenever you are doubtful, okay, when there is no such gush to arterial blood, in some conditions, say patient is in severe hypovolemic shock, if there is no venous or even arterial incompetency, so in that situation it may be confusing and you can use that ABG as an indicator of whether it is arterial or venous only, in emergency only. Otherwise it's most of the time clear. Second thing, in situations, critical situations, when you don't find the access easily, you can go for ultrasound. Okay, you can locate IJV easily and then go through ultrasound probe to locate this vein, IJV. And once you are in IJV, it's not difficult to put catheter. Okay. So once we have put catheter, it can be secured easily now.
Okay.
You can